One warm December, our hearts will see a world where men are free.